after I told her her diagnosis, she seemed a bit confused and told me she wanted to take part in a ceremony.
And I have to do a ceremony before I go into treatment.
Well, I'm Catholic, so I understand how faith can be helpful in times of crisis. The problem was that I thought she'd be back next week, and she was gone the whole summer.
The doctor didn't understand that ceremony can take a long time. My ceremony took 3 months to finish, and I'm ready now.